In your Windows 10 operating system, maybe you cannot find your computer icons, documents icon, and control panel, and the recycle bin like these normal desktop icons on your desktop. If you want to get it back in your desktop, go to the Personalize by right clicking on the desktop. Go to Personalize and select Themes, and you can see the desktop icon settings. Click on that and select Computer, User Files, Control Panel, Recycle Bin, and Network if you need. Press Apply and OK. Then see, you can use your computer from the desktop and everything as you like. If you like this video, please like and share it. Thank you.